Yeah, I don't envy melee.
I don't like TP shit. Like, it's never an issue for like the MP users for the most part. As long as you kind of, like, every class has a skill that lets you manage it very easily, at least pretty well. But like
Well,
melee,
I mean,
well, like,
I have a way to like get my TP back.
healers don't, but
Like
you
you
know,
can
it
see
can be a
that,
little bit of a
like
drain on.
the MP users are having a lot less issues
Right.
by it.
Steve, you good?
Oh shit, sorry, yeah.
All right,
I'm good.
let's do it.
When I was a white mage in here, I had some trouble with my. I'd have to like constantly use Shroud of Saints, and even then, I was had to be really careful about not spamming Cure too.
Yeah, that's fair.
Because the main tank just gets hit so much, you're constantly healing him.
There's some moments where I'm standing there not doing anything because I can't afford to spend my mana helping you attack.
I understand completely. It's like, oh my god, I want to heal more, but can't do anything. Have to use this cure one and hope that it's enough.
Not used Forbidden Chakra. Okay, I think we are.
Rocks.
Rocks.
What?
Whoa. I can get her.
All right.
Okay. It's cool. I'm gonna virus the boss.
Buys it.
I don't understand what happened.
Rocks are in kind of a weird.
Are you trying to dodge Geno again?
Never mind, I understand what happened.
Fine.
I'll give your treat yourself to a ewer or something. Shit.
If I can.
Yeah.
It may
It
not be
pains me
in
to
the cards.
wait a
I
look
see what you did there,
your
Rachel, and
MP.
I greatly appreciate it.
Get ready for acid rain.
Moving to the flank.
Oh, yeah, my asthma too, baby. Great skill. Watch the fire.
It is.
Faust.
Our babe, have a gift.
So, what's the timer on good right now, Dakota?
8 seconds.
Scrap line.
Scrap line.
Really survive. So surprised I have.
Spread.
Yeah, I
going Zion Faust.
worry about. I worry about the monks in this. That's crap. I don't know.
Oh no, L.
Virus. I have swift cast, so. Oh, never mind.
Sorry, daughter.
Rocks. Yep, I saw it.
Rocks.
I'm. Watch the fire.
Oh my god, thank you.
10 seconds on guard.
I don't have any mitigation. Sorry.
Thanks, Bill.
Rocks.
Ooh, that thing was really close.
Yeah.
Were you watching that, Gino?
Yeah. That's like the one thing I can actually see. This boss, I don't know. He just like blocks my view. So I guess I don't see everything in this fight.
What do Gino see?
This tomfoolery.
Oh my god, his arm is so big.
I can't even see myself.
Go ahead. Puddle.
Spinning.
Swinging south.
Don't knock it clean. Got it, it's one for each of us. I'm gonna be kind of reckless. Oh, wait, nope. Thanks, Genus. For me.
Directly behind.
Fire thing, I don't know if it'll help, but we'll see.
Enters out. Hope that helps.
I don't have great AoE options right now. Dorinda just fucking died because she's a dumbass.
Acid rain.
Stockpile.
Then he's gonna use double.
Yep.
50 seconds on
there
the
goes in.
Go, go, go.
Mini.
Alright, Steed this time. Generator.
Don't stack with us.
I am not. That should. You're gonna get that placement, yeah. Oh.
Really trying not to attack that alarm.
Don't kill the alarm yet.
It's really close. I'm keeping it on me there. Just make sure you don't hit it. Because I can't move it any further.
Wait.
There's rocks. But there's also a bomb playing. Hide.
Rocks.
Watch bombs. Go ahead and move. Your alarm.
Okay,
they're
down.
Oh, am I in the wrong place?
No,
it's okay.
You'll be able to move. You'll be able to move.
It's okay.
It's down.
Watch the alarm, though. It's really close.
Watch the purple shit.
Alright, come in.
Go in. Mini.
Mini.
We're going to want to LBC
moving
pretty soon.
Moving north.
I'm going to get the alarm, then I'll do the LB.
Caddy, there's two generators. You do it for me.
Alright, I'm gonna damage this thing a little bit. Hold on.
Wait. Burn.
Acid rain?
Burn. Burn after acid rain? Hollowed ground? Sword oath? LB3? Burn? Keep that alarm, it's okay. Keep going.
Oh yeah.
Keep going.
Oh god, I'm deep. Fucking smack it.
Good job.
Yeah. Nice.
There's that lore.
I haven't had the alarm in the right spot too.
I died right at the end from acid rain, but hey.
Sorry for all my fuck ups this round.
Dude, it's okay, I fucked up so
proud of you for surviving that.
Show me aiming.
Now we feel like you.
Bracelets in the feeling, huh? And a pair of slaying.
God damn it.
Well.
Oh, hold on. I have to actually take the photo for the damn thread.
Alright, everyone get ready.
I'm so glad I have this on video.
I'm passing on this. Oh, somebody better fucking take it. I'm gonna move Garuda out of the picture. Hang on. Where do I stand?
L. Do you need this?
Give me just a moment. Pulling up my best in slot sheet that I made. To see if it was best in slot for me or not.
It's technically not for me, but a part of me is like, well, it's 270 gear. So 270 gear is going to be better. better than what I have.
Alright, it's technically not best slot for me either. It's also better than what I have. Do you want to just roll off and let fates decide?
See,
Alright, I got a freaking cool screenshot. Hell yeah.
Oh, no, go back.
I won with the 39.
Oh, okay, my bad.
39 and I won.
Alright, I got
to get a depose.
How do you do that again?
Slash depose.
Cool.
No way, that makes me do dumb shit. Who hugs?
Yeah, why the hell?
I don't know why
D-pose saves whatever the person's last emote was.
Oh, god damn it. Hug.
Well, I have Steve doing a ridiculous thing.
I have all of you hugging.
That
okay,
means,
you take a new one. I stopped that slash D-pose shit. I'm gonna do just this.
It's like do a different emote, then do G pose, and it'll save that emote or whatever you want to do.
We can do V pose.
If you